Non perfetta è! Bene, te ipse defendisti.
Come on. Might be thinking,
why are you checking the material?
If you don't know what that is, it's just this shit. Yeah. It's just because I'm trying to represent what I'm going to plan to get for those characters. Like I said, I'm going to get the hardcore white, the pale shit, the pale armor. I just like to have certain... I like to execute all the materials and customization options, kind of. Yeah. As well as, you might have noticed that a lot of them have certain... Like, one character has all the same effects for their emo execution, whatever. It's just because I'm going with a theme for that character. Like, this one, Rain and Thunder, usually like Thor and shit like that. With Raider, I don't even fucking know. I was trying to think of something techie. Warlord, it's like Earth, you know, all vines and shit. With Scent, honestly, I was just thinking of something else. Like, really nothing. I was just trying to execute those effects so I could have other characters have or hold other effects. So, I don't know. I really want this one, to be honest, but I don't even know. But, eh. This one's fine. I think I want Shaman to have the weight. I don't know. I actually kind of like the dark. What does Valkyrie have? Sorry for getting off track. Yeah, I really like the black on her, to be honest. Oh, wrong one. Yeah, I'll go with the light material on Shaman. I think I actually originally had it for Raider. I write shit down. So let me just show you that. Yeah, I'm definitely putting on Raider. But yeah, that's what it would look like. There you go. There's my Warlord. Fuck, I forgot the colors again. Forgot that I wanted like special emotes for my heavies, but yeah, just combative stance heavies. Yeah, this one is for my conch. Yeah, I forgot. My bad. Here's my belt. Oh, well, don't forget the colors. Okay. So, like, the theme for this character is just possessed spirit, kind of. Just a possessed doctrine of Luria. Oh yeah. Fuck. God, fuck off. No, I'll just do the one. Alright, I don't have all the banners yet. But I'll just show. Yeah, I'll shut this one first. Some of these characters are not organized with effects because they're coming in really valuable at the moment. Like, I don't like good effects. Like, we had to farm arcane and get the effects, but we can't. I haven't even finished the Seers of Right effects for my Raider yet, as you saw from my emotes. This one I think I wanted. Just put, I think I want red, to be honest. Yeah, red. No, no light. Light, I mean. There you go. Oh yeah, straight up colors. Stuff. is a guaranteed I will buy an execution if it has a voice line for the character. That is a guarantee. Light brown, I guess. I'll probably kill myself, that's fine. I'll kill myself until I get that effect or material. Joking, by the way. I don't take it serious. A lot of you take things seriously. Don't be too serious. I'm not playing that game for that long. I'm not playing this game for that long. I'll keep it dark brown. But yeah.
Ah!
Alright, whatever. I think I went with light, so, yeah. Yeah. This guy will be black. Not actually black, but, like, the material black. I could stand playing them for that long. It's somewhat enjoyable. I had no idea how many I had brown colors for until now. Oh yeah, never mind. Look at my guy walk. Yeah, that looks good. Oh, wait a minute. She already has black, then fuck it, I'll give him white, then. Or silver, I mean. Yeah, that's fine. Wait a minute. Fuck. Gold is fine. Yeah. She already has black, so... Oh, I almost forgot. All my heroes, really?
If you want to take a look at all of their reps and all that, there it is. Enjoy. And that's about it.
Later.